Anyway, that was another story. This is the cupping room. So we get green samples. We'll put them in the sample roaster over there and roast the coffee. And then as soon as it's roasted,